small their role is equally responsible for the film and in the success or the failure. I don't like to differentiate just on based on the size of the role. With if you look at the film that
we have all seen you in movies like Guru, Bluffmaster, like, and those were loved by the audiences as well as the critics, and you were the lead in all those movies. So I just want to ask you, that we will see you as a lead in upcoming movies again.
I hope so. If you have a nice script, I'll be more than happy to read it. I didn't understand your question.
I'm just asking you, would we see you as a lead in any upcoming movies of yours?
I'd love that, yeah.
As a lead, like a solo actor.
As the only person in the film?
Yeah, as the male lead, yeah.
As the only person in the film, it'll be a very boring film.
I'm saying male lead.
It'll be a selfie film.
Huh? Just take my camera and shoot
it. Huh?
Abhishek, I'm saying as a male lead.
As a male lead.
Male lead. Yeah.
So I act like a female right now or what? I mean, I'm not understanding your question.
Sir, like in Guru and Bluffmaster, you were the lead actor.
In Bluffmaster, I had a wonderful co-actor called Ritesh Deshmukh and Bhaman Irani. In Guru, I had wonderful co-actors like Mithunda, Maddie, Aishwarya and Vidya Balan. What are you trying to say?
No, I'm just trying to say, like, you were the lead actor in that movie, right?
So
I'm.
I don't think so. I don't look upon films like that, sir. You have to understand, my definition is slightly different. I believe anybody, no matter how big or small their role, is equally responsible for the film and in the success or the failure. I don't like to differentiate just on based on the size of the role. With, if you look at the film that we're talking about right now, we're here for Houseful. It's a wonderful franchise. The most popular character of the Houseful franchise is Chunky, who shot for 3 days in the film. Akhri Pasta has got the biggest recall in the Houseful franchise. So the size of the role shouldn't matter. I think I've understood where you're trying to go with this.
I'm not asking you in a negative way. I'm just
Why would I think in a negative way? Unless you are, I'm not. I just feel that every actor should be given the love and respect as his fellow actor. So I've never believed in this word of solo male lead. For me, a solo film is when you're doing it alone, just you're the only person in the film. Because I think I share the platform with all my actors, and they're all wonderful. Having said that, I understand what you're trying to say, that am I going to be carrying on doing multi-starters? Is that what you're asking? Like an ensemble piece? Is that what you're asking?
Yeah, maybe, but I'm also asking, would we see you as a male lead also, apart from multi-starters also?
No, I've not understood your question.
I'm just asking you, would we see you, like for example, in Bluff, in Guru, you were the only lead actor.
No, I wasn't the only lead actor in Guru. Okay, Mithunda and Madhavan were male actors in that as well. I've not understood your question. Mujhe samajh bhi nahi aaya.
I think you have answered, Abhishek.
Okay. Thank you.
This question is again about the censor board. I wanted to ask you, when it comes to the censor board, entertainment films get through easier than, real life or, movies that are influenced with the people and their problems. Why do you think it is so? If you could give me an answer. So, my question is to you, sir Akshay.
I'm shifting the censor board question to him. तू ही तो बोल रहा था बेला जी ने मेरे को ब्रेक दिया मैं सब जानता हूं उनके बारे में जाओ
अच्छा मेरे को सेटर बना दिया सेटर
सॉरी गो अहेड व्हाट्स योर क्वेश्चन
सो माय क्वेश्चन इज व्हेन इट कम्स टू एंटरटेनमेंट फिल्म्स इट गेट्स थ्रू इजीियर विद द सेंसर बोर्ड देन विद यू नो रियल लाइफ फिल्म्स और व्हेन इट इज द प्रॉब्लम
नथिंग लाइक दैट आई मीन आई मेड अ फिल्म व्हिच वाज वेरी एंटरटेनिंग कॉल्ड देसी बॉयज इट गॉट एन एडल्ट सर्टिफिकेट इरोस नोस अबाउट इट वेरी वेल So it's nothing like that. It gets stuck. That's it.
Okay. Thank you.
Abhishek, one last thing. You've done it in the past. You've excelled in it. Even right now, you've rapped in Houseful. Could we learn something from you?
I've actually not rapped in Houseful. I auditioned for Sajid Farhad, but we all collectively felt that the person who had originally done it in the playback was far superior to me. So we preferred to go with that. So I have not. Yeah. It's actually Farhad who's done the rap.
And the director will do it for you. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Teri ma bena ma bena ma bena ma bena ma bena ma bena ma bena.
I hope Pehlaji is not listening.
क्या बड़े मजे लेने आए क्या? Okay, well, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. Thank you very much from our team and to all you guys. Good night, and that's it. And photographers, you all can come. Our photo ले सकते हैं आप लोग.